I don't know how that didn't get sideways for him, but okay. This will be 23, 76. Why don't you come alight on my shoulder?
Why don't you come alight on my shoulder?
Yes, Ross. We know you want to be a pyromaniac. Come on, game.
Whoa, that.
It's all about arm sacks, my legs start to fucking. Like. Get what's it called? Pins and needles. 6 seconds behind. And technically, 10 I've had a game where I've hit 56. Missed it second try. That doesn't usually happen. Got it third try.
Hey, there's a hole at the bottom of this stump.
Is there, Raz?
Wow, it's a tunnel that opens onto a system of
Oop. That's right, I can save a lot of time at campfire, geo, basically the rest of the run now. Maybe not golden splits, but green splits. Keep forgetting that I'm not, because any percent basically teaches you to avoid them, the fucking shit. codes. You know the fucking side cards. And rank 20 tells you to pick them up, so I feel like I'm going to go back to an Ethan and just start picking up any side card. Card I pass. I fucking love this game because I forgot how to do this palm. Maybe I should try it off with this one. Oh yeah.
Why don't you come alight on my shoulder?
Time save of half a second. Save myself. Probably just be cutting across instead of trying to go directly over. Instead of trying to go around. Fucking hell, 55 second time save. Feel a bit of stuttering in the game, so sorry if you can see that on the screen. Bring me back a burger this time, won't you? No, I will not. So he shows Eve. Oh shit, even the bot, the fucking like actual robot in this game, has a sense of humour to pester the fucking Ford about his burgers. Which anyone who's entered the camp knows. Who's entered the lodge knows. Ain't ready yet. I told you damn burgers ain't ready yet. Oh shit, come on.
Why don't you come alight on my shoulder?
Oh, 87, 88, come on, one more. 92, right. Not gonna save as much time as I'd hoped, but that's because we're also gonna have to enter through this back door. The most boring part.
Kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Excellent choice. What else can I do you for? Alrighty then. What else can I do you for? Alrighty then. What else can I do you for? Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Alrighty then. What else can I do you for? Excellent choice. What else can I do you for?
Alright, go get my arrowhead. Boom. Good luck, Rasputin. Okay, good. I don't even need to come up to this one, I don't know why I did.
Well,
1447.